Hey yo, yo, check, check, check. Hey yo, yo, check, check, check. Turn that shit up, turn that shit up. Hey yo, and I'm just doing what I oughta. Puffin' on the Buddha, bumpin' some Nirvana. Looking like my father, but I'm crazy like my mama. I'm just using what they gave me, now the ladies going gaga. So go the saga, really you don't want a side of note. Not unless you trying to hear bang bang baba. Keep it righteous and my niggas may bring drama. Oh my god, no Allah, holla. While all y'all was busy getting dick by Obama, I was focused on getting my bread thick like ciabatta. Mama doula, I've been gotta say, I gotta be a baller. Got billions of bars, each one worth a dollar. I'm a king like Simba, where is Nala? Call for she coming, and she coming when I call her. I be going in like Ramada, ha. Don't be getting smart with the scholar, nah. Living in the future cause I'm focused at the moment. Fucked up the past and get past it and don't get caught up in bad habits of dwelling on some old shit. And I don't really know shit, but fuck it, I just go with it. The flow shitted on plenty niggas, I'm gross with it. Quick with it, real shit, no gimmick. The long braids, dark shades, low fitted. Master Kush by the P, no limit. Hold me again, it's to replenish my buzz. The hotel room be looking like a gentleman's club fucking with us. My ex-girl seen through the lust. Back when I was broke, before I broke a trust. And trust, it's a must. Every beat get crushed to dust and sniff it. Nigga, try some of this shit. And pay me respect or I'll pay you a visit. Twist on the silencer, all you hear is crickets. And this is just a snippet. And I ain't trying to kick it, keep it moving. Nigga swore I got evicted. Come on, probably I'm just looking for some bitches. So come on, rhyme never stop every sentence. So run on, and no, I do not condone none of these weak niggas. And they wonder why they wifey be trying to leave with us. Got a drunk off 10 shots of cheap liquor. And pass it back and forth, call that shit a flea flicker. Hot and we kick her out, no pun intended. And that's how I end it, splendid.